On the night General Franco died, I felt time was simply going by, heading towards nothing. My forget home recalled the sound on the streets, in the churches where they prayed.